Powiem wam. Turek. Nie łączył, ale w końcu połączył po długim czasie. O, 100 różnic.
Like he does the work of two or three. He's got exceptional awareness for danger and the stamina to make sure he can go and snuff it out over and over again if required. He's also real chance. Maradona. Rijkaard. Maradona. Hoists it forward. Out to the right. Crossfield ball, Mbappe, Eriksen, forward it goes, Besiktas have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting, so what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Niesamowite, co tutaj się wydarzyło. Ronaldo.
Goals. Milan take the lead. just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Then a magnificent effort. Rijkaard. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Besiktas and a free kick.
So
to spot the run, he just didn't get enough behind it. It happens. It's a good foot in there. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Played forward. Salah. Milan are in control here on the brink of half time. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Looking cross field, changing the point of attack. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had a shot.
Sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working. To lift. He's been caught there. It's a foul. Eriksen gets his final one. That'll be the final action of the first half. Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front, if those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more, and probably only one result coming here. Milan are broadly in charge, but the contest is still alive at 3-1.
Myślałem, że tu kolega nic nie chce zmieniać.
Maradona drives it. He's gone for it. And more and more and more. And they are cruising away. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned. So now the difference is 3. Van Basten. Has he picked him out? No, it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! A real chance and a real let-off. Milan know they can rely on the counter and they've just expressed a warning. Forward it goes. Brandt. Good ball. Been won straight back. Rijkaard.
Sala szybko na bieg.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment. Has a pop!
They did it!
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim. Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. It's going to be a double change then. Besiktas gives themselves a fighting chance. Tries a shot! Cleared without complication. He hits it! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kante positions himself well and cuts it out. Mohamed Salah. Alan. This is very much a team that likes to play a stylish game that's centered around possession. A lot of their build.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo! It's in! expected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Four, whistle's gone, that's a foul. Beşiktaş seeking to maximise the moment. Beşiktaş with a perfect chance to get one back.
Beşiktaş have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Mbappe dashing forward at pace. Rijkaard spreads it towards the left. Gets the better of his man. That intervention was very necessary. Mbappe. Eriksen takes control of it and he's on the move. It's on a has a goal! Maradona. He's come loose. It's come from going for goal! It's broken loose. Here's Seferovic. Gabriel Jesus. And the shot. Rijkaard tries to clear. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Alexandro. Rijkaard, who does have an assist to his name.
He's through.
Mohamed Salah, he's got away. It's Salah!
Oh, almost a sixth. Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Mbappe. Hoists it forward. Alexandro. Seferovic, who's made his mark on this game. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Gabriel Jesus.
And the finish. Sticks it away. Yes. And they are right back within touch.
Ter Stegen
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
So is this the start of a comeback? Brandt. Seferovic. Van Basten gets into a dangerous position. Ronaldo is flagged offside. Be another change here. Alexandro. And it's Rashford. He gets past his man. Rashford. Can he get through? And that's that. Milan always looked the more driven side, probably the better side, and nobody is arguing about the results. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, at the moment, Peter, if you want an outfit to win on the road,
I'd pick this lot. Thoroughly professional and disciplined.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
No, wygrałem. Drugie zwycięstwo z rzędu. Uh-uh.